here today with Timmy O'Roy, who is running for president at Sabersh Elementary. So Timmy, tell me why you are going for president at Sabersh.
Well, I thought it would be really fun to be president, and I got wonderful ideas for the school to raise money and make the school a better place.
What will you help out at recess?
I would help out with the younger kids and make sure they are doing the great thing, and I would say no tackling out at football and always be on your best behavior out at recess.
Tell me what the school expectations are.
Well, the first one is the lunchroom. Don't talk loudly, talk to your neighbor, and don't shout across the room. Second is the bathroom. Always keep your privacy and wash your hands when you're finished. Third is the hallway. Always walk in the hallway and walk on the right side of the classroom. Fourth is the classroom expectations. Listen to the teachers and the instructions, and always be safe and learn.
Timmy LeRoy, a great leader and an amazing friend.